Caillou, get over here right now. Caillou, I know you're onto something.
But Dad, what exactly do you mean?
It's Saturday afternoon, it's a beautiful day today, what have you done this time?
Now Dad, you just think I'm being a general nuisance to the public, do you? I have learned to become more mature than before.
Well then tell me Caillou, what exactly did you do today?
Well then let's see, I washed the car Mom told me to.
Thank you so much, Caillou.
Okay.
I helped Rosie selling Girl Scout cookies.
Caillou is Rosie's hero.
And?
I have done my easy-to-understand homework.
Go on.
I called Leo a ginger by accident, but luckily he let it slide. Hi, Mr. Anderson.
What else?
And, I baked blueberry muffins for Mr. Hinkle. And that's about it. Done.
That's it?
Yup, that's all I did today.
What?
Oh yeah, I almost forgot. I've broke through time and space that causes the apocalypse. And have you noticed that Mr. Hinkle is not around to thank me for the muffins? I've just remembered that he's allergic to blueberries.
Oh.
Oh. That's it? Just oh? No group of O's? No arguments. No lectures. No groundlings. No punishment days?
I was expecting something worse.
Worse? But this is the actual apocalypse.
I know, but after last time with the destruction and the menacing to society.
Look around you, how did I even do all of this?
I don't understand how or why you do anything like this.
Do you know what it feels like to be Caillou right now? It hurts. Not as much as the apocalypse, but it hurts.
Can you at least use Plotagon logic to change anything back to normal?
Nope. Right now I am going to take over the universe.
Ugh. Whatever, Caillou. Just be careful out here. I'm going to lie down just to get my mind off things.
You're no longer the boss of me, my future slave.
Ugh. Kids these days.